Hi, I'm Chris Hager, the producer for Terra. Today we're introducing Battlegrounds, the PvP mode everyone's been waiting for. You'll see them as part of our biggest update ever on August 22nd. In Terra's Battlegrounds, two teams of 15 players fight over three bases. Holding these bases will guarantee your victory, but that's not exactly easy. Not only are enemy players trying to kill you, but creatures and BAMs rampage across the map, adding a third dimension to the battle. Do you turtle up at your bases, or do you hunt the enemy players and BAMs for bonus points and the quick win? Your strategy and skill determine whether you win or lose. For an action game like Terra, fast access to Battlegrounds is key. Instantly queue through the UI from anywhere in Terra, and with cross-server matching, you won't have to wait long to jump into the action. With the addition of in-game leaderboards, you can tell which guilds are truly elite. Whether you're climbing the ladder or trying to stay on top, you can check the rankings every week for bragging rights. Fame and the thrill of victory, sure, those are great. But what else do you get? Fat loot. Enchantment consumables, battleground gear, and Merak Black Label gear you can't get anywhere else. If you've got what it takes, prove it by queuing up on August 22nd. The only thing missing from Terra's Battlegrounds is you.